everybody. Today I'm going to be filming a new release video and also a plan of me using one of the new kits. And I can't wait. I'm so excited. So the first thing I want to show you is the $2 deal kit that I did. I don't think I'll have time to do like $2 deal kits every single week. But this time I really did. I was like ahead of schedule, so I kind of created this and I just absolutely loved it. I was just so feeling like the vintage vibes, and it definitely does look like really vintagey, doesn't it? And I just really love the feel of this kit. The deco is so adorable, and it was $2 a sheet. I'm sorry I didn't have like a video when it was like up, but it was like for like 2 days only or something like that, so it's pretty short. And then I have the hearts that go along with it, go along with the colors. And oh my gosh, I absolutely love the color combination on here. So that was the last time I'm going to release a $2 deal kit just like by itself, because I had new releases actually like 3 days after that. And I asked people like, what would you rather, and pretty much everybody voted that they would rather have it everything all at once. So when I do have time to create like $2 deal sheets, I will release them at the same time as like the foil new releases. Okay, so this is one of the new kits that I released. This is the personal kit version. It is called Sparkles of Candy. Not sprinkles, sparkles, because it is all foiled out. So this is a personal kit version. I think it's so adorable, and I definitely need to film more personal plan of me's for you guys. I don't know, it's just been so long since. And then this is the full kit, and this is a kit that I will be planning with. It is absolutely gorgeous. It is made with gold and pink foil. As you can see, the pink foil is on this box, and oh my god, I die. Like, I just die at this kit. Not every kit is my favorite, because it just like happens sometimes when I just like a kit, but it's still, you know, I like it enough to like list it. But this kit I just absolutely love. There are like these foil are all like little gold stars, as you can see, and this is a whole bunch of like lollipops. And oh my gosh, like, I just love this kit so much. The bottom washi, it's all kind of stars, and you get the gold foil going into swirls of the cotton candy. And oh my god, it's just absolutely gorgeous. I can't wait to plan of it. I actually printed this out for myself in glossy, if you can kind of see the shine in it. And I just love glossy so much. I tried many different paper types, and glossy is just definitely one of my favorites. I also really like premium matte, but premium matte actually also is one of my favorites. I don't offer the paper in the shop, but I actually like have it for myself. So sometimes I print it out just like for myself. And then this is the other kit that I released with it. It's actually the reformatted Love and Agate kit. I actually used it in one of my plan of me's over here. And I don't know if that plan of me will be up. I'm pretty sure it will be up before this, actually. But anyways, this is the kit that I use. And it was out of the shop for a long time, and a lot of people were messaging me about it when I kind of showed my finished spread on Instagram. I just was kind of like reformatting it to be like the newer format, where all the sheets are the same size. And ooh, I just absolutely love this kit. It's just so like bright, and I don't know, I really like that. Like, one of my favorite kits are just like colors where there's just like a lot of colors involved, and it's not like a mishmash. It's not a mishmash. And okay, so those were releases for last week, and then I have releases for this week. I'm sorry that I don't like do them every week. Oh, I don't know if you can hear dogs barking, but I just can't like find a time to really do it like every single week. But I'm actually going on vacation this weekend, and after I come back I am going to be looking to hire somebody full-time, So I already have two people working for me part-time, but it's not enough because it's part-time. So I really want to hire somebody full-time, and those two people are like too busy with other things. So I'm going to be looking for somebody else, and hopefully I will have more time to create like so many more videos and actually have it like more up to date. So this is the Belle of the Ball kit. Obviously it is Beauty and the Beast themed, and it's absolutely adorable. Like it's just, I absolutely love it, and it's just so cute because it's themed. So it is limited edition, it's not going to stay in the shop for a really very long time. I already put up like a limited stock on these since like the movie is coming out in March. So the bottom washi I absolutely love. It's like roses and flowers, and the full boxes are just absolutely gorgeous. I actually hired somebody to do some of the clip art, and then some of the other ones like I mixed in from different other like Etsy shops that I found. And then I didn't foil the deco in this kit. I actually did the half boxes. As you can see, I put like a bow on there, and this is like the confetti foil ones. And then here we have the colors for this kit. It's absolutely gorgeous. You have like a taupey brown, kind of like a peachy pink, a green, and like a berry color, which really does remind me of Beauty and the Beast, in my opinion. So I really like these colors. They're really classic. And this is the deco for the kit, and I just really love it. I am really excited for the movie to come out. That's definitely a movie I will see in the theaters, because I actually, not yet. I actually don't like watching movies in the theaters. I just think it's such a ripoff, because every time I go to the theaters, I end up spending like, I don't know, close to $50 when you go like with two people. And all I got was a popcorn, a small drink, and my tickets. How did I spend that much money to see a movie? Don't know. But anyways, so these are the day cover-ups that I released, and I absolutely love these. I just have like a whole bunch printed out because I like foiling them in different, in all the different foil shades and showcasing them and how they all look together. And I absolutely love them. Some of them have like the faux gold in them, which I actually don't mind with different foil colors. I actually really like mixing metals. I think it looks really, really cool. So the pink is really, really cute too. So I absolutely love these. Here you go with the blues and the greens. And then this is the purples. Just so pretty. I just felt like green is not really a color that is like used a lot in kits. So usually when that's the case, I don't really like to include too much of it. Like, I definitely see a lot of purple going on, and definitely a lot of pinks and nudes you can kind of use in like any of them. So there you go. And I'm going to also show you the date dots that come with them. Since there are 3 weeks worth of them, I just kind of also want to include 2 weeks. Usually people only include like 1 week worth of the date dots so you can plan, but I don't know, I just wanted to include two different weeks of numbers, sets of numbers. So these are what it looks like. So I will be giving out, you know, the date dots of like what foil color you choose for the date cover-ups. And I absolutely love these, and like so many people did as well. And I will be coming out with different styles of date cover-ups, because I think there's like, they're so versatile, and they're also like something that like you use every single week, like you, like everybody does. So I really love them. Which also reminds me to say, give you information about my monthly subs. I actually had them, like had some going on, but I actually had some listed like a long time ago, but I discontinued them last month because I'm coming out with new ones next week. So it's gonna be like, I think the second week of February. And I'm gonna have two different subs that you can sub to. You can sub to both if you want to. So the first one is going to be kits, like a different foil kit delivered to you every month. The second one is going to be foiled like basics, like stuff like these basically. And I'm just gonna curate like the different colors, schemes every week, and you're just gonna get a whole bunch of variety. You're gonna get like hearts, you're gonna get icons, you're gonna get half boxes, and different things that like are not even available to the shop yet. I am going to be putting in the subscription, like so I'm just super excited for them. So anyways, this is the final new release. I have these foiled hearts. I already have these in the icon format with just the icons, and so I wanted to make like a different sheet with the same kind of colorway with just all hearts, because I know that like a lot of people love using hearts, and I do too. So you can just have like a full sheet of them instead of having like an icon and running out of the hearts and stuff like that. So I absolutely love these. Those are all the different colorways, and you can always choose between which foil colors you would like. So I think that's all of the new releases, and I can't wait to get started on the plan with me. So this was last week, and I absolutely love how this came out. I used Caress Press Winter Spice, and it's the last winter kit I'm using since next week will be all like kind of Valentine's-y. And I just kind of played around with more like washi and stuff like that, and whole different things from other shops, which I usually don't, but I just have so many stickers. I need to start using them more because kits like come with a lot of things. So I just wanted to share with you this spread because I didn't film a plan with me for it. So I'm thinking about using this kit in this week because even though it's not super Valentine's Day themed, I feel like it reminds me of it. It reminds me of both Valentine's and Easter because of the bunny and candy, you know, it's also theme in Easter. But for Valentine's, it's also like a huge theme with candy because, I mean, if you go to like the seasonal section of Target where it's Valentine's, it's all candy. Like, it's all candy. So, I just feel like this kit is pretty appropriate, and also I really want to use it in my actual planner, and I don't want to wait till Easter. So I think I'm going to use it here. Okay, so usually when I use... So I'm going to start out with the bottom washi. Oh my god. I die. Come on. And oh, I just love glossy so much. This area is really cramped. It might not look like it, but it really is. I have a ton of stuff over here. I have like a shelf with a lot of my stock of things, and I just really need to get more space in here. And I kind of already like conceptualized where I want it. Oh, so pretty. I already conceptualized where I want it, and I also have a room like right next to here that's like my fashion room, but I mean, I guess I can spare like a corner if I wanted to and just kind of move the clothes around, because my work and my office space is more important to me than having just like clothes just everywhere. So I'm just gonna get started on this week. Well, day by day, kind of over here. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit. It's gonna be cut off like on the bottom a little, but I like to be zoomed in more. And I'm just gonna go in with the date cover-ups. I was debating on using the foiled version, or I don't know, should we use the foiled version? Because I mean, these are super cute, don't get me wrong, but okay, I zoomed in actually a lot more so you can kind of see a little better. Like when I personally watch Plan With Me's, I do like things to be more zoomed in. And oh my gosh, I love these. These are absolutely adorable. So I'm just putting down Monday to Wednesday, and these are in gold foil to match the kit. And I'm gonna take my date dots. Let me think. Okay, and that was the 30th. So I'm just gonna put that down. Did we get a 31st? Yes, we did. Okay, and then we get on to the 1st. Okay. Oops. That's really cute. And then I have some of like my own foil headers that I want to use. I have like a huge stack of them that were didn't like get foiled really well, because it's kind of tough too since it's such a large area. So there's a lot actually that gets tossed in the oops pile, and I keep most of it because I use foil headers like all the time. So just kind of better to like keep like the oops versions. Okay, so I'm thinking about using foil headers. So I do need to stop kind of like printing a lot, like the whole kit for me, because I know I can just kind of pick and choose and print out what I need, and I just don't really use the headers too much in the kit, since I use the foiled versions, and these are absolutely adorable. I'm sorry my voice sounds kind of weird. I just like been having a lot of allergies these days, so that's just kind of what's been going on. Okay, so I don't really know how I want to do this. How do I want to do this? I've been trying out different like ways to plan recently, just because I like doing different things. I don't know. And Kanna, I am feeling putting all the boxes down on the bottom, and then like maybe putting check boxes up top, because I actually really love writing on glossy. Should we do the purple first? Or yeah, I don't know. I guess I kind of want to put the purple here. Okay, so I actually really, really love writing on glossy sticker paper. Makes my pen write like really smoothly, as opposed to writing on matte. So, like when I write on matte stickers, it gets like I just feel like my pen skids a lot more, and I just like love the feel of my pen writing on glossy paper. So I just kind of changed the order of how the checkboxes were on the top, because I just wanted to change it up a little bit. And so far I like it. It's so like pastel. It really does remind me a lot about both Easter and Valentine's, and oh, I just love candy kits so much. And I think I'm gonna put the quote box right over here, and this is what it looks like. It is so pretty, if it will focus. It is so, 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 so pretty. I just absolutely love this digital paper, and clip art is by Bloomsicle, if you didn't know, because she's a really popular shop. So she has like a lot of people who use her stuff. And I just try to make mine look a little bit more unique with the foil and just kind of play around with that. And I also kind of mixed in some other digital paper from a different shop that had candy in it. And I might put this gold header down to break this space up. And I always put down my habit tracker. So I just put that down. It was all super cute with the glitter. I'm just kind of going to go down a little bit. And I guess we're doing this. I feel like that looks kind of crooked. Okay, that looks a little better. We had bill due, we had to pay for our rent. So I'm gonna save it for then. It's too bad I'm not using these because the colors are actually really cute. But I might do a work one. Put that down. Actually, okay, wait. I do actually want to put this down on the bottom. I'm just gonna zoom out a little. Okay, so you can kind of see better. Okay. Ooh, that's really cute. So cute. And I'm just trying to gauge if I have space for both this and that. If not, I might have to cut down a full box or use like something else. Okay, I feel like there won't be much space, but okay, so I'm just gonna put this down. Hopefully my sidebar doesn't look too crooked. And then I might put like a half box down here. And just took out my stack of most used foil stuff, and yeah, I'm pretty sure I used it. Oh, I have some foiled check boxes. Maybe I can also use that instead of a half box. Because I don't think I have any that I printed for myself that, work really well. Oh, that's really cute. Okay, so the header that I want to go with. Let's go with this week. Or should we go important? Let's do important since the this week is actually pink. And then the checkbox is also pink. So I kind of have to cut. I want to do it like over here. I almost killed myself right now trying to get my scissors. I kind of leaned too far back and my chair actually almost toppled. So I just cut it into a straight line. Smaller stickers are kind of like easier to get in a straight line, so. Okay, I'm just gonna cover that like a tiny bit, as you can see, and that's really, really cute. The next thing I want to do is also lay down like my boxes, and let's go with, I want to do something like yellow. Should we do, because I have two yellow boxes. I don't know if I want to do, kind of want to put the candy one down here. Love this kit so much. I'm dying. I might not use a foil header for here because I don't really actually like it to be all like blocked out. I don't like it to be everywhere, if that makes sense. So I might actually skip out on using it there and use like a today header or a to-do kind of header. So, but I kind of like it over here, I think. Okay, so I'm just gonna stick with the gold foil headers for here and then choose a different header for there. I might do little things, who knows. Let's choose a foil box that goes here. This is hard. Very hard. Okay, and I wanna do something not foiled. Put foil in the middle, okay. So I might go with this. All these boxes I really don't want to cover up. So that's why I'm kind of putting it on the bottom and sectioning it out. Because I just don't want to cover it up. Actually, let me look for a washi. That would be really cute because I might like have some room to mm-hmm. I feel like these colors actually go really well with this kit. So maybe I will, ooh, this goes really well too. So maybe I'll actually use a washi here instead of the foil header. I have a ton of washi and I just don't flippin' use it. I haven't used it, like my washi, for years, and I just recently actually started using them because I just recently started becoming obsessed with washi everywhere, because I really like my spreads looking a little bit more scrapbooky. It can be more on the side of like it being like really, really busy, but that's just kind of like the look that I personally really love. I don't know why. Oh my god, this is so pretty. I feel like it matches so well. Ugh. But I don't know, it might take up like too much room. This is also really pretty. That matches really well because it has like the purple and the teal that I could kind of put down. And then I have these from Simply Gilded, which I also feel like matches really well. I mean, look at this purple bow washi. I just feel like that matches just really well. This color just like goes, I mean, really well. Oops. Okay, so I'm going with the bow, I think that's really cute. Okay, and then I love all the lilacs and just pale purples in this kit. Purple is like my favorite. So I'm just gonna use this washi like I did last week. I just really loved how that came out, and I just kind of wanted to do the same thing. And I don't know if I don't know what I want to use here. I guess we can use this as a background. Okay, and then I'm just gonna use this big washi as a background to cover up those nasty gray spots. And ooh, I always make a huge mess when I plant, but oh my god, I mean, come on, the colors are just perfect. I can't like not use that. I, like I said, I just want to use more washi. I don't even remember what I did today. I guess we can go backwards. Sometimes when I don't remember, I go backwards. Actually, I remember like some part of it. I know I remember I went shopping and I got my nails done. I never actually get my nails done because it's like a waste of money for me, honestly. And I don't like doing my own nails because I always mess up. So once in a blue moon, I will go. The second. And I actually went to like a school that does it and not a salon. Like the students do it with like a supervisor. And every time I went, they always do like a really nice job. So I don't really mind it when, ooh, you know what? You just stay there. And it's a lot cheaper. So I actually really like going there and I really like their polish selection. I always get this combination when I go, actually. I always get like a gray and then pink glitter on top because I love anything that shines, obviously. So I'm just putting my foil headers down. Ooh, okay. I don't know how you guys are like not bored Plan with me's like I love watching specific people. They actually and they don't bore me, but sometimes, but I feel like I'm not really as fun as other people. So I'm going to be. I kind of opened up my planner to see what's going on with my colors and stuff like that. And then I like moving outwards. That makes sense. I like kind of. It's just funny, I actually haven't done this yet in my planner. I don't think I use checkboxes. I like kind of putting the pink, the same color, like at the end and then going in towards like the middle color, and that's just how I like doing it. For some time, I actually kind of continued it like pink, blue, purple, but I started kind of working in. And then let's do. Oh my gosh, you know what? I should have whited this place out before I put that down. At least I remembered for the full boxes. And it doesn't show up that like doesn't show up too much as I'm looking at it. Ooh. You guys, I flippin' hate whiteout. It's the worst. And then I can do this section up pretty nice. That's done. And I'm kind of like looking at how I want to lay my full boxes down. I think I want to put down yellow like pretty soon. I don't know. I think maybe a foiled sticker, actually. Or should we do the bunny? You guys, I'm like so bad. I literally put up all of these and I'm like so indecisive. Okay, let's put the bunny down with all the stars confettied out around him. He's so cute. And I think I want to put down the yellow here. And then we can rotate it with this foiled box with the candy. I mean, how cute is it? And then we'll just put this last one down over here. And this kit just makes me want to go out and like eat all the candy. And ha ha ha. Okay, now we get on to here. Okay, and I am going down to California. So I'm driving to California on a Saturday. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit so you can kind of see what I'm doing with my real plans. And I kind of want to use like this fun yellow one. It is really adorable. And I don't want to cover up that like foil. It just so happened that it kind of on Saturday though. So I might have to cover it up a little bit, or we can put it here. I don't think there's gonna be a crazy amount of things that are happening though. Okay, I'm gonna take out my stack of Frixion pens. There's like millions laying around all over the house because I think I said in another video I actually lose it all the time. So I'm just gonna write drive down to Cali, and since it's all like a yay moment, I'm going to look at my stash of let's see. Fun stickers, like fun icons to see what I can use. Okay, and I just need to pack. Oh, sometimes I just like don't really like how my handwriting comes out. I know I get some comments saying people like it, but sometimes I'm just like, no, I don't. Okay, and then today was Friday. It's Friday, and one of my employees actually came and worked. So I'm thinking I can put like a label down for that. And I am going to be overlapping the washi and stuff. And so I pulled out some of the stuff that I know I'll be using. And I'm just going to take a house sticker, I think. Or, I don't know. I'm going to take the house. And I'm gonna take a coffee cup. I'm running out of these, so I have to kind of print more of these. These are just like personal stickers. I actually don't have them in the shop. So I kind of want to oh, that's so cute. My employee worked 3 hours today. So I'm just gonna write that down. Really don't like how that circle came out though, but I don't really want to fix it. Okay. So today I have to I'm so excited, you guys, just to like go on a mini vacation, even though it's driving down to California. That's my hometown actually. And we're just gonna be staying with Jeremy's parents, but still like a vacation, you know? So I kind of want to use these like stickers that I got from Crest Press in a sampler, like a freebie, and I might use like this lingerie next to finish packing because I think that's really cute. That's really cute. And maybe I'll use like the sunnies because that also kind of counts. It's funny because I'm actually somebody who doesn't really like wearing sunglasses, but I like buying them. So, yeah. I kind of want to put that down a little bit. I don't know. Eh, whatever. Okay, so that section is done. And then Thursday is when I put up new releases. It actually really helps to go backwards because I really don't remember. But then like when I kind of remember Thursday, I'll remember what I did Wednesday kind of thing. I watched a movie actually yesterday. I watched The Iron Man. And debating, should I use like the foiled movie marquees or like the ones that's included? Because, or is that even something to even like ask you guys? I should just do it. Just do it. I'm gonna try to find a color that really fits. I think the yellow actually does really fit. This is more of a bright yellow, and this is more like kind of a goldy sun yellow. So this works a lot yellow. This works a lot better because it's more like a sun, like a lemon yellow. And I'm just going to pull that down a little. Okay, and my battery says it's running out. Okay, and I actually rewatched The Iron Man because I watched it like when it came out, and it was such a long time ago. And then I recently watched Captain America, and I had like no idea what was going on, so I just totally forgot like. What did Tony Stark do again? I never understood the movie because I watched it like when I was actually really young. I was like in high school. Well, that's like still sort of young, and I actually honestly didn't understand the movie of like how he escaped and stuff. I just did not understand his whole heart situation either. So I rewatched it and now I understand it. So I watched Iron Man. And I also did messages. So I cut this flag down as best as I could. So I feel like even if I lay this down here, you can kind of see the foiling a little on the washi, and I don't know, I guess I kind of wanted that to peek through a little bit. I don't think I did anything else. I actually, you know what? I cleaned the bathroom a whole, like, I deep cleaned it. Like, it was, like, crazy. So, I had, like, a cleaning day. Kind of overlap stickers. I love layering stickers because it makes it look more like a scrapbook. I've been watching a lot of Law & Order, actually. So, I kind of want to put that in. I haven't used little things in a while. Maybe I'll use a little thing. Okay, so my battery ran out, but I put the laptop sticker down there to write out that I finished my new releases, and I also put this adorable candy cane sticker, cotton candy sticker down. So I'm just gonna get the camera icon to also signify that I took pictures of the new releases. So this area is a little busy, and I like it being busy. That's just like my thing. And Sunday, I guess I didn't have to put this checkbox down, so I'll come back to Sunday since I already kind of like figured out these days and what I did. Okay, you know what? There's some things here that I forgot to put down. I took orders here, and I also got some Thai takeout, so I might put that down for quarter box. So let's get on with the blue quarter box here, because I just got like takeout, and I'm just going to be putting down like a meal icon sticker. I'm gonna put down the side. I'm just gonna write Thai takeout. And I also watched the last, what was it called? The last episode of Hell's Kitchen, and I do want to, like, kind of make that, like, kind of big with a movie marquee, because it was honestly amazing, because I really wanted, like, the girl to win. The girl I was, like, rooting for the whole time, and she did, so it wasn't, like, a huge surprise when she won, but I was really happy for her. And I've been rooting for her this whole time, so I kind of want to, like, put that down. It was, like, the last episode of the season. And I don't really mind kind of covering up this box a little bit, because it's not really foiled. It's a really simple box, so I'm just going to write, I love all the TV shows that Gordon Ramsay does. It's just my favorite, so I love that finale. I'm just gonna write that I took my orders out. Even though I didn't want to cover it up, a planner is first and foremost functional. We had the bill due for our rent. We actually pay our bills like ahead of time, but I just kind of want to write that down. So I'm just going to go over here. Oh my gosh, I hate writing on the side of the coil. And then I know that we went to like a Mexican restaurant on Tuesday. It was so good. I love Mexican food. It's just one of my favorites. I'm just gonna use this half box. It is absolutely adorable. I'm just gonna kind of put that down a little bit. And I'm gonna take an eating icon. And I'm just gonna use the cheat day one. It's absolutely adorable. I did actually end up eating some cake. I ordered cheesecake, which I don't usually do, but I was really feeling it. And then I got my nails done on Tuesday, so I'm going to, you know what, I totally remember what happened Wednesday. I had a gynecologist appointment, It was terrible. I had my first pap smear and it just felt exactly like I thought it would. It was just terrible. I might use this little thing to mark that in. Oh gosh, it was just terrible. I absolutely hated it so much. And I'm just gonna write. I really wish that was like a sticker. Oh, there it is. Okay. This Gertie sticker where she's not having it. That was me. That was totally me. And I had a... Okay, and then I got my nails did. So I think I want a piece of sticker washi. And I'm gonna put down that it was a me time. And this nail polish sticker from the Crest Press sampler. I do wanna make some foil nail polish stickers. So I will do that soon enough. Okay, and it was also payday, so I think I can just kind of mark that over here. I definitely don't want to cover any of this beautiful foiled sticker right here down. Overlap that, and I'm gonna put in the payday sticker. I absolutely love these. And I'm just going to write Etsy, because I honestly don't know when the other stuff kind of drops. And I kind of want to put down some deco in some areas before, like, it has to kind of cover it up that way, because this way I will actually like have room to put it, and sometimes I end up like not even being able to use it. So I put the bunny over here. I don't really know what else I did Wednesday. I think I got a shipment in of some items, so I'm just gonna write that down. I never get to use appointment stickers because I never have appointments, so I kind of wanted to use that. And then I had stuff delivered to my house. I'm just gonna put this deco over here because, ooh, that's really cute. Let's just say that I did laundry, because I'm pretty sure I did it someday this week. I just don't remember which day it was. So I'm just gonna put... Oh, I can't even spell. Okay, and then we went to eat lunch at this like Korean Chinese place. So Korean Chinese restaurant. I don't like spelling restaurant because I never get it right. It's pretty tricky. So I guess that was also cheat day, but you know what, let's do the over the moon because that food was damn good. So that's really cute. And then we did some grocery shopping. Now I remember what I did. Oh gosh, I kind of need to redo this, but maybe I actually kind of put it over here. I went shopping actually, and I totally forgot that I went shopping. I knew I did something kind of more like eventful than just going to get food. So I'm gonna actually put that down over here and use that pink box I really wanted. And we went shopping. I love shopping, you guys, if you didn't know. And I don't have my gold. I think. Oh, okay, I found these. Let's see, what color can we use? I think a blue would work the best, since there's no blue in this area. Actually, let me think. And I think I kind of want to use a quarter box. Not quarter box. A teardrop, since I never ever use teardrops. I just... So I think I am done as far as most of it goes. I think I'll the basics go. I think I'm gonna add in a few things. But this is kind of what it looks like so far. Super duper flippin' cute. So, I actually don't want to use any of the remaining half boxes since they're like a solid color. I want to bring more shine into that area. So, these are the new quarter boxes actually that I released last week, and I absolutely love them. Because I ran out of my half boxes that look like that. I don't know where they are. So, I have these with me that will work out really well because since there are like a million. Colors in here. I'm thinking blue for this area. Probably going to be looking like this, honestly. So I think I want to put that Gertie somewhere. She's so cute. So cute. I have these clips from that my friend gifted me, and these are from Peach Bomb, and I feel like they definitely the heart one really goes because I got it last Valentine's Day, so it really goes pretty well, so I kind of want to put that in. And this also came with a scallop washi, so I might kind of put that there as a cherry on top. Okay, so this is what the completed spread looks like. It is absolutely amazing. It's probably one of my favorite spreads ever. I say that a lot about like spreads that I film, and usually it's because I go all out and oh, I love this so much. This kit is on both Etsy and Shopify, and if you didn't know, my prices are cheaper on Shopify. And you also get awarded points for shopping there. My foil subscriptions will go live next week. So, and I will be updating that on Instagram, obviously. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I really hope you guys enjoyed this plan with me. Bye guys!